Welcome to another episode of our MILAS Feature Discovery Series. MILAS is Adifo's industry-specific ERP based on Microsoft Dynamics for finance and operations. In today's episode, we're going to present one of our most crucial integrations, the integration between MILAS and Adifo's market-leading formulation software, BESTMIX. The specific process that we're going to cover today is the import of a recipe and its label declaration within MILAS. Due to the fact that MILAS and BESTMIX are completely compatible, this integration is available straight out of the box, meaning that it doesn't require any additional customizations, neither in MILAS nor in BESTMIX. Recipes and labels are imported simultaneously and automatically. Not only does this save you time, it also minimizes the risk for human error. You're now looking at a current version 10 for Piglet Starter, activated on January 21st. You can see all of the raw materials that make up the finished product. As mentioned before, this recipe was formulated in BESTMIX and imported into MILAS. So let's have a look at this recipe within BESTMIX. We're now looking at BESTMIX, current version 10. For this example, we're going to manually change the price of a raw material. Although we're now doing this manually, it's important to note that it's also possible to completely automate this process, importing the raw material price from MILAS. Next, we're going to perform a least cost optimization, obtaining a new recipe which we have to round. In the following steps, you can clearly see that we can effortlessly generate products and labels, and that we can automatically send this information to MILAS. Now, let's jump back to MILAS. Let's open the same finished product and let's have a look at our recipes once again. Because the import and approval processes are fully automated, the new recipe, version 11, is now available and ready to use. With the recipe, an up-to-date declaration label is imported. This piece of information is vital for your business. All nutrients, conditional texts, and compositions are available to use in MILAS. In this real-world scenario, this information is printed on the delivery note for bulk deliveries and on the labels of bagged products. This ensures that the farmer will always get accurate information about the product. Before we finish this video, we would like to quickly show you another Adifo product, AIS, which stands for Adifo Integration Service. This is our middleware software, which regulates the integrations between our systems. Within AIS, you can easily follow up what has been sent and received, and if any issues were encountered. Let's have a look at the BOM, or recipe dashboard. As you can see, all information is available, including the import timestamp. Furthermore, it's possible to implement error handling, enabling you to inform employees about any possible integration issues. So let's recap what we have learned today. MILAS, together with BESTMIX, manages one of the most important business processes in your organization. Rounding new products and formulation and automatically updating this critical information within your ERP creates the perfect synergistic workflow. What makes this truly remarkable is that this solution is available straight out of the box and is managed by our middleware software AIS, which ensures a seamless integration between both of our systems. This integration guarantees that recipes are always optimized and up to date, enabling you to react to market changes swiftly, ultimately saving you a lot of money. If you would like to learn more about our products, don't hesitate to contact us.